The Rochester Democrat and Chronicle, that is reporting that Eric Weinrich won't continue as an assistant coach with the Sabres organization, with the franchise's new affiliate in Western New York. Weinrich, a Maine native, spent the past three seasons with the Pirates as an assistant coach. The Pirates' new AHL partner, or rather NHL partner, the Coyotes, have assembled the coaching staff, but Coyotes' assistant general manager, Brad Treliving, didn't close the door to the idea of Weinrich working with the Pirates when he talked about it on Monday. And perhaps the